Right around the time of settlement, many clients ask me what consequences their proceeds or the money that they receive will have on their taxes. I'm Scott Kuboff, a personal injury attorney with the law firm of Eibold and O'Brien. I help my clients recover money for their injuries, harms, and losses caused by the negligence of others. First, I'm not a tax attorney and I'm not an accountant. So if you want specific tax advice, you need to go see a qualified professional. That said, generally speaking, personal injury settlements are not considered taxable income. There are a couple of exceptions. First, to the extent that you receive a separate check allocated specifically towards lost wages, that portion of the settlement is taxable as if you earned those wages. Secondly, if there's a confidentiality provision in the release or settlement agreement, the IRS may allocate a small portion of the settlement to support that confidentiality provision. The best thing to do is to make sure any confidentiality is mutual. That is, both parties agree to keep the settlement confidential. Lastly, to the extent that you utilized any of your medical bills to offset your tax liability in a prior year, and now you're receiving money for those medical bills, you would have to go back and amend your taxes and pay whatever difference there is. If you have questions about a personal injury claim, by all means, feel free to reach out. You can call me at 440-285-3511 or send me an email to scott@eiboldobrien.com. And be sure to subscribe to this channel so you could be kept in the loop on Ohio laws.